short. And she said, nah, man, but I bring 6 inches. She says, can't have you stop right here. And she went to the back of the kutia and she got more and she brought it back and she decided to join it again and she pulled and 2 inches again and she said, nah, man, something wrong here. In the meantime, while Shri Krishna is showing the world his illusion, what is inspiring him to do so? You see, he wants to play the trick for the mother, but something is inspiring him. He's standing there, he's leaning on the post, and on the edge of the kutia, not too far away, he's seeing somebody peeping. You know who's peeping? The son. Patte patte me Radha, Radharani. When a young boy see a young girl and he like the girl, what does he do? Boss style, eh? Papa ever boss style? Yeah, right, man. Patte patte me Radha, pola pola me Shyam. Vai hai braj ki bhumi, vai hai gokul Radhe. पत्ते पत्ते में राधा फूल फूल में श्याम वही है ब्रज की भूमि वही है गोकुल धाम राधे गोविंद बो बनी है राधा वो चांदनी है श्याम ओ चंदा बनी है राधा वो चांदनी है श्याम सूरज बनी है राधा वो रोशनी है पत्ते पत्ते में राधा फूल फूल में श्याम वही है ब्रज की भूमि वही है गोकुल राधे कृष्णा बंसी बनी है राधा तू मरुदतन है शाम बनी है राधा तू मरुरतन है श्याम शरीर बनी है राधा तो प्राण बनी है पत्ते पत्ते में राधा फूल फूल में श्याम वही है ब्रज की भूमि वही है गोकुल कृष्ण प्रेम है राधा तो राधा प्रेम है श्याम कृष्ण प्रेम है राधा तो राधा प्रेम है श्याम हर सुख पाए माना जो इनको परिप्रणाम पत्ते पत्ते में राधा फूल फूल में श्याम वही है ब्रज की भूमि वही है गोकुल धाम said Bhagwan Shri Krishna, he decides that we said the boss style. He is now seeing Radha looking his loved one and he doesn't want to be caught. So he's playing his tricks now and the mother is pulling that rope and no matter what, 2 inches short. She went back inside and she got more rope and she came back and she joined again and she pulled and 2 inches short. And in the meantime, Kanha is looking at Radha and he's laughing because now he wants to show up himself. He wants to show her that nobody can catch him. He wants to show that he is better than everything else in the world. At that point, the mother decides to give up. She says, you know what? I'm pulling and no matter how much I'm trying, the ends of the rope cannot be tied. Kanha, you know what? I give up. You do what you want. It is this typical mentality, right? After we try and we try, we can't get through. You know what? You pick up. She says, Kanha, you know what? You go ahead. And she lets go of the rope. It is said while pulling at 2 inches short, she lets go of the rope and she drops it right there. And she sits down and she says, Kanha, do you know how long it takes to make makhan? Do you know how long it takes me to churn that? Whole day I'm sitting and I'm churning and I'm making sure that we have enough so when you're hungry, you will have it. But when you sit and you eat all one time, when you want it, you won't have it anymore. Kanha, why don't you listen? And he looks at the mother and in his mind, he's saying, now, Ma, all I wanted was to test your faith and your strength. In life, we must stop pulling everything together. Sometimes we need to let it go and leave it in the hands of God. In life, sometimes we must give up. We must surrender. You know why? Because God is willing to help us through everything that we go through. But if we think that we can do it ourselves, how can God help us? We are holding on to the situation or the crisis or the problem on one hand, and we're holding on to God in the second hand. We're saying, God help me, eh? But you're doing everything that you can on this end. Nobody says don't try, but sometimes in life, we must understand that God is in charge and certain things must be. For example, many mothers today, I don't know if my you, but many mothers worry unnecessarily. You worry plenty? Yeah, well. Sometimes we need to just let it be. Sometimes we need to just let it happen. In the eyes of a mother will always be a mother. And a mother means worries, not so? Did you do that? Did you bring that? Have you fixed that? When will this come? Why did you put that there? When she come in? And everything fills up in the mind and all everything now becomes a frustration, an agitation, and anxiety creeps in. Sometimes we need to just let it be because God is in charge. Understand that as a mother and even as a father, parents, you would have done your best. And your children have reached where they must be. And now the reins are in their hands now. Now, you must let it be. Say, Lord, everything by your mercy, everything by your grace, and everything by your compassion. Patte patte me radha, phula phula me sa, vai hai braj ki bhoomi, vai hai gokul dham. Patte patte me radha, phula phula me sa, vai hai braj ki bhoomi, vai hai gokul dham. Vai hai braj ki bhoomi, vai hai gokul dham. Vai hai braj ki bhoomi, vai hai gokul dham. Prem Sushumapati Mahadeva ki jai. It is said while Yashoda Maya tries to tie down the Lord, she can't. It's 2 inches short. So with all the worry, she lets it go and says, you know what, do what you want. But when she releases, Lord Krishna wants you to let go in order for him to be in charge. You cannot, it's either you inside or you're outside, as we say. You cannot be half in hands in God and half inside you holding all the problems. You must allow it to be. It is at that point when the mother released her hands, he says, Ma, I'm sorry. Tie me now. It's okay, I'll go stay right here. The mother is wiping her tears because she's frustrated. But while she's wiping the tears, she's still pulling the rope now because he said tie. And the same rope that was 2 inches short seconds ago, she pulls it tight and it's 2 inches longer. Now she could tie. She don't understand. At that moment, she's still lost in the maya of the Lord, the illusion of the Lord, that she can't even understand it. But she's tying and she says, Kanha, why do you get trouble for? And she's tying the knot. And then Shri Krishna is looking at Radha and smiling away because he's now, in his mind, he has shown her the trick of the world. He can play with the illusions of the world. In this way, from Ramchandramanas, it is said while Prabhu Shri Ramachandra was given word that he had to go to Janakpur, Sita Mata is growing up as a young woman. People are coming from everywhere because they want to become married and wed to Sita Devi. Kings are coming, they're trying to lift this bow and they can't. And while Vishwamitra, the great sage, hears of the word that somebody is trying to lift this bow, he says, I want to take my Lord there. I want to show the world that my Lord is Lord of the universe. So he takes the Lord and he's going. And while he's going, Prabhu Ramachandra is holding on to the bow. Lakshmana is next to him. And they're walking and they're passing now the forested path. When suddenly they can now see beautifully the huge city. They could see the palace of Janakpur. And while we're passing around the building of Janapur, it is that Bhagwan Shri Ram is looking at the building. Wow, so big. And then through one of the windows, he sees someone who's fixing a hair. Who does he see? Kya baat? Sadanandini Janaka Kumari. She's Janaka Kumari. Sadanandini Janaka Kumari. Sakala Jagatamang Galakari. Pushi Jaya Mitilesha Kumari. Kumari Jaya Mitilesha Kumari. He sees Devi. And when he sees her, he just pauses for a moment, and when he glances eyes on her, she's fixing her hair, but the window's open. And then for that moment, she just turns, and as she turns through the window, she sees the Lord standing right there. And they're locking eyes now for the first time. They're locking eyes. Papa, when you look at Mama for the first time, what happened there? Jai Bhagwan. How do you say nowadays? Butterfly, isn't it? It is said when the Lord saw Sita Devi, he paused for a moment. He was struck silent right there. Says Vishwamitra, says, Hare Prabhu, Auna. And then when he looked and he saw Sita Devi, he says, oh, don't worry, you'll see her soon. And he decided to pull the Lord towards the palace, and they enter in the palace. All the great kings, they are seeing Sri Ramachandra coming. The Lord is as humble as he can, as can be. Despite being a king, he's simple and he's humble, and he enters the arena. No matter what you have in the world, always be simple. Always be down to earth. Always be approachable. Always be an individual where somebody can walk up to you to say no matter what they want, because probably they're willing to vent out something. The world is built and made in such a way that people are frustrated around this world. We are sitting here, devotees are sitting in their homes or they're viewing via media concept. Do you know how many people are frustrated with their life? Do you know how many people are fed up of their life? Do you know how many people are lost and they're confused and they're asking themselves what next? Do you know how many people have lost faith in themselves? They don't even know what to do. Do you know how many people are waiting day by day? Well, tomorrow, well, me, you know, when tomorrow come, we go see. Do you know how many people, when we ask, say, hey, how you going? Well, boy, I'm going to tell you, dhire. Because many people are lost in this world. In order to rise above that, we need to sit down sometimes and transform the way we think. We will become depressed if we think of depressing thoughts. We will become depressed if we are fostering negative thoughts. If we are taking on this one and that one and studying their problem and this one problem and what he did and what she did, we will be banking all these troubles in our mind and we will become frustrated. It says transform your thinking if you want to live a better life. Wake up every day with a better frame of mind. Wake up every day with a positive thought. Wake up every day by understanding that we must live in the moment. Because people thinking 10 years down the road, I don't know what will happen, and then tomorrow they pass away. Live in this moment now. I'm so happy that both of you are sitting so wonderful. Wonderfully decked with everything right around you. And as comfortable and peaceful as you are, let the world be. Right now we are praying to God. Not so? Right now my heart is here dedicated to God. Right now we will listen to the messages. We will sing, we will clap, we will bask in that glory. We will feel the energy of God, because God is worth every moment of our time. We waste time in everything else, but today God is worth our time. Today, friends and devotees, Sri Ramachandra, he entered the arena. And everybody's trying to lift that bow, and everybody's trying, and nobody can lift the bow. And there sees Vishwamitra says, he says, Prabhu, jao. Everybody wait. Prabhu, jao. And the Lord gets up and he starts to walk. And while he's gracefully walking, he looks at his guru. He takes a look at Sita Devi and he sees her there. And she smiles and she pulls the urni and she then blocks again. It is said, so shy. She then blocks with the urni, and the Lord now looks at the bow. And being that the bow is a blessing of Bhagwan Shankar, he puts his hands together. And there, he starts to say a prayer. त्र्यम्बकं यजामहे सुगन्धिं पुष्टि वर्धनम् उर्वारुकमेव बन्धनाम् मृत्योर्मुक्षीय मामृता कैलाशपति श्री शंकर भगवान की एवरीबडी लाउडली वन वॉइस त्र्यम्बकं यजामहे सुगन्धिं पुष्टि वर्धनम् उर्वारुकमेव वन्दना मृत्योर्मुक्षीय मामृता प्रेम सुरसी वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय. As the Lord says his prayer, he's about to now attempt, and when he places his hands on the bow, listen. Bhakti hitakare Rama, bhakta hitakare. Bhakti hitakare Rama, bhakta hitakare. Are aise hamare Rama. प्रहलाद पुकारे रामा कहे प्रहलाद पुकारे हमने तुमने कार कमारे कहे प्रहलाद पुकारे रामा कहे प्रहलाद पुकारे नरसिंह रूप प्रहलाद तेरे हरी ना पूछ कि मेरे द्रौपदीपति राके दीन बंधु बनवारे हो रामा दीन बंधु बनवारे सब द्रौपदीपति राके दीन बंधु बनवारे हो रामा दीन बंधु बनवारे शिविर के पल प्रभु जी के राके रावण के मारे संतन दुख चोरावे रामा संतन दुख चोरावे लंका जाए रावण के मारे संतन दुख चोरावे रामा संतन दुख चोरावे भक्त विभीषण हृदय लगाए लंका की जब कष्टा परि भक्तन पर आपन आए हो भाई रामा आपन आए हो भाई जब जब कष्टा परि भक्तन पर आपन आए हो भाई हो रामा आपन आए हो भाई तुलसीदास कहे है जोरे ऐसे हमरे राम भक्त हे
हितकारे ऐसे हमरे राम भक्त हितकारे।
प्रेम सुषमापति महादेव की जय। वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की। It is said on that day Prabhu Sri Ramachandra, he walked up to the bow, and there it is said as he's about to now try to lift the bow, he looks at everybody. He still wants permission even at that point. He looks at the Guru, and when he turns to the Guru raises his hands as to say, bless you. And he puts his hands together. Guru de Brahma, Guru de Vishnu, Guru Deva Maheshwaraha. गुरुर साक्षात परम ब्रह्मा तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। योर गुरुज आर योर मदर एंड योर फादर। देन द पंडित मातृदेव भव पितृदेव भव और आचार्य देव भव। इट सेज प्रियताम तु ही प्राणीनाथ तु ही तेरे चरणों में स्वामी मेरे कोटि कोटि प्रणाम। हु आर यू गुरुज? गुरु मात्र पिता और गुरु बंधु सका तेरे चरणों में स्वामी। Wash the feet of your parents or meri koti pranam. Kya baat? Who are your gurus? Tonight in a few moments we will invite the children to wash the feet of mom and dad. See, already prepared tariyak and a lota with water, because it is the greatest blessing to receive the blessing of your parents. Not many people are fortunate to have your parents alive, and if you have them alive, love them, cherish them, embrace them, make them happy. Kya baat? So our mother and our dad, they're celebrating 50 years anniversary, and I was just given a word that even mom's mother is alive. Jai Narayan. I'm probably like the great grandchild again. With that, not many people are lucky. You are fortunate. The grandchildren are fortunate. The great grand will be fortunate also. And while we have them, we need to cherish that. We must stop looking at the elders as the old people. Stop terming them as them is the old people, man, they all know. We must see the spark that they have, because there are people who would love to just listen to their story. There are people who would love to listen to their kahani. There are people who would love to gain the experience of their life. It's not about how many years they have or how many years they've lived in this world together, but the experience of life that can teach you more than you know in this world. Friends and bhaktas, it is said when a mother and a father like this mother and father, when they bless you and they say, God bless you, trust me, miracles can happen. Because their blessing comes with a sur, not so? It comes with a bhav. It comes with an inner blessing. They would have had the experience of life and working hard and building devotion and building culture and everything that goes with it, and a blessing of such is hard to find. Today, devotees, when Sri Ramachandra, he tried to lift the bow at that point, it is said he touched it and it shook. And when he touched it at that moment and it shook for a moment, it is said all the kings, they stood on ends and they were surprised, they were shocked. Who is this king who has just come just like this, so simple and humble, and he's about to lift? And just as he's about to lift it, it is said at that very moment, devatas in the skies are waiting, because this is a moment the world has been waiting for. This is a moment where the devatas are waiting to see the union of these two devotees, because this union will last for a lifetime. A union like this one that will last for so long. It is said at that point, the Lord, he placed his hands together, he touched the bow, and in an instant he lifted the bow, and everybody, they were struck for a moment, then they were shocked. Sita Mata, she glanced him lifting the bow, she bent her head so shyingly, because she knew now that this was the one for her. She knew that the Lord had taken his form and he had come to the earth. She had found her match. And there, my friend, Raja Janak, he got up from his chair, his throne, and he smiled. It is said in the same scenario when Bhagwan Shri Krishna turned to King comes, He lifted the elephant in the air, showing the world his inner strength. So this beautiful bhajan says,
Jo nahi bya karare, teri gai ye nahi charao. Aaj ke baar meri maiya, teri dahli par na aao. Aayega. करा दे मेरो ब्याह राधे गोविंदा
Just like Bhagwan Shri Krishna, the Lord has now lifted the bow. And when he decides to string that bow, it is that he breaks it. The world hears the sound of the breaking of the bow. And at that point in time, he knew what was on his path. It says,
Choti se dulhaniya, jab angna mein dholegi, teri samne bhaiya, wo ghoonghat na kholegi, gaao se.
At that very moment, you know what happened? Raja Janaki walked up to the Lord and he brings the thali with the aarti and he brings the thali with the mala and he walks up to him and this is what he does. Says,
Chandan ki chauki par maiya tujhko baitao.
Lord, baito na. And he gives him the chandan and he gives him the mala and he performs the aarti and he looks at Sita Devi and he says, Devi, tomorrow will be our coronation. Today, we have now received our son in our home. And tomorrow, we'll have that coronation. But we will send word for Raja Dashrath. Somebody send the word because the wedding is soon.
Chandan ki chauki par maiya tujhko baitao apne radha se main चरण तेरे दबाओ भोजन मैं बनाऊंगा बनाऊंगा छप्पन प्रकार की राधिका गोरी से विरज की चोरी से मैया करा दे मेर ब्यार राधिका गोरी से विरज की चोरी से मैया करा दे मेर ब्यार राधा रानी की जय महारानी की जय राधा रानी की जय महारानी की राधा रानी की जय महारानी की जय राधा रानी की जय महारानी की जय बरसाने वाली की जय 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 बरसाने वाली की जय 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 राधा राधा रानी की जय महारानी की जय राधा रानी की जय महारानी की जय राधा रानी की जय महारानी वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय उमापति महादेव की
जय On that day he said Prabhu Shri Ramachandra received the tilak he received my friends the chandan And there the beginning of the ceremony has started the gurus came together they decided to call Raja Dashrath and they waited on the most appropriate time the most auspicious hour Everything has a time, not so? Nothing happens before its time. If you need to purchase a vehicle, you need to get the time to purchase. If you need to do a transaction, people check for the good time. If you're going to build a house, we call you Baba, which is good time. If you're going to do a prayer, we say, Baba, I want to do prayers on this time. Is it good time or bad time? And we ask the questions in order to get good timing for everything that we want to do. People who plant, we have time for that too. Not so? Anything in this world that you want to do has a timing. And if you have the right timing, everything becomes fruitful and auspicious. Prabhu Ramachandra, he stood next to Sita Devi Mata that day. When Raja Dashrath came, they brought all the gifts that they had. And it is said, while Sri Ram stood there, looking at all the other family members, that day, the four brothers, they got married. Scripture said, on that day, while they all stood together, Prabhu Ram, he was wed to Sita Devi. It is said, Lakshmana to Urmila, the sister. It is said, Bharata and Shatrughna, they were married to the nieces of the family. It is said, Bharata was married to Mandavi and Shatrughna was married to Shrutakirti. And the entire wedding took place on that beautiful day. As the wedding, my friends, took place, they fed so many people. They did worship to the devatas. They prayed to Bhagwan Shankar. They prayed to the devatas of the heavens and they seek the blessings, just like what we are doing today. We are celebrating the anniversary, but yet we say, God, you first, because we want to continue to have good health. We want to continue to have strength. We want to continue to be blessed by you, because with your blessing, nothing in the world can stop us. Prem Sasumapati Mahadeva ki. At this time, as requested and also put aside by the members of the home, we want to honor our mother and our father. At this time, we want to get the Tarya. We want to get the Lota. We want the children to come forward, the grandchildren if you want to. And we want to wash the feet of mother and father. This doesn't happen often. And when we wash the feet of mother and father, we'll also get a towel to dry the feet or napkins. And we'll do this wonderful dedication to both of you. After which we have the exchange of the malas. Tiyavad. And we have, of course, the placing of the sindoor pat. So this time, as you're about to now wash the feet, Oma, 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 tu kitni achhi hai, tu kitni boli hai, pyari pyari hai. Thank you.
तुझे सुख दुख कोई अपना नहीं, तुझे सुख दुख कोई। मैं मुस्काया तो मुस्काए, मैं रोया तो रोए, मेरे हंसने पे मेरे रोने पे बलिहारी है। ओ
सुमापति महादेव की जय, वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय। At this time, we are about to do the sindur path first of all, where we are about to invite Dad to once more place the most important mark on the forehead of our mom. Om sinduram shobhanam raktam saubhagyam sukavardhanam kamadam mokshram chaiva om shri sinduram pratigartam Sinduram samarpayami. And now we have the malas that are about to be exchanged. First of all, we'll allow Dad to place the mala. Then we'll allow Mom to place the mala. And then Mom will do aarti for Dad. Traditionally beautiful song in our form of Shri Ramachandra. Jai mala ho jai mala, jai mala ho jai माला, सिया डाले राम गल जय माला, सिया डाले राम गल जय माला, जय माला हो जय माला। दशरथ संधि मही पाला, दशरथ संधि मही पाला, सिया डाले, सिया डाले राम गल जय माला, सिया डाले राम गल जय माला। दुल्हा कुश्री रामा बनी है, दुल्हा कुश्री रामा बनी है, दुल्हा कुश्री रामा बनी है, लक्ष्मण देव ऐसे जिनके शंभू बराती आए, जिनके शंभू बराती आए, जिनके शंभू बराती आए, ओहे दिगंबर मृगशाला, ओहे दिगंबर मृगशाला, सिया डाले, सिया डाले राम गल जय माला, सिया डाले राम गल जय माला। तुलसी
तुलसीदास बलिया सा चरण के, तुलसीदास बलिया सा चरण के। तुलसीदास बलिया सा चरण की, सुर भोले जय जय काला, सुर भोले जय जय काला। सिया दाले, सिया दाले राम गले जय माला, सिया दाले राम गले जय माला। समदिन को बनी माता कौसल्या, समदिन को बनी माता कौसल्या। समदिन को बनी माता कौसल्या, दशरथ संधि मही पाला, दशरथ संधि मही पाला। सिया दाले राम गले जय माला, सिया दाले राम गले जय माला। जय माला हो जय माला,
while we are celebrating this wonderful anniversary, this said on that particular day, when even as we would have now joined in the message and the katha of Prabhu Shri Ramachandra becoming wed to Sita Mata, on that particular day when Bhagwan Shankar, when he became wed to Sita Devi, this beautiful bhajan was sung. Kar Shiva, Kar Shiva, Mahutana Devi, aur ta pehle chala de ho, Karvatamukha Chandra Mata, aur गले में सर्प की माला हो। आनंद में कुंडल सोहे, गंगा बहे जटाओं में, डमरू और त्रिशूल विराजे, चंदन लागे बचाओ। कर की बेला की सवारी, भोले शंकर त्रिपुरारती के भांगु का बोला, हर हर महादेव बोला। देखो शिव जी, देखो शिव जी, दिखाने चले गौरा को, देखो शिव जी दिखाने चले गौरा। Let us all give round of applause, everybody. Beautiful. So at this time now, as we join further, we would like to invite, I think, the eldest son to give us a few words at this time.
Afternoon, Sitaram, everybody. Thank you all for coming to help celebrate my parents' 50th wedding anniversary and to reminisce about a beautiful love story that started about a little over 50 years ago. Being married for 50 years and raising 4 children certainly demands some kind of celebration. Being the eldest child, I would like to take this opportunity to say a few things to my parents, and I promise not to go on and on. But there are important things I'd like to say. First of all, congratulations, Mom and Dad, on your golden anniversary. And I know I speak for my sisters, my brother, my cousins, when I say the older we get, the more we realize how lucky we are to be part of this family. What does it take for a marriage to last 50 years? You know, they have a saying, a good marriage is between a blind wife and a deaf husband. When my parents met, she was only 15 and he was 19. From opposite sides of the country, she being from Pinal, he coming from Barataria. Somehow their souls knew the geography to their destiny. Coming from poor families, they were determined to make a better life for themselves and to always do better for their children. Anyone who knows them knows how hard they have worked over the years and all the trials and tribulations they've had to overcome. But I don't want to talk about that today. I want to talk about what we admire about them most as a couple. They raised us with the right values and traditions. They taught us to always look out for each other, no matter what. They taught us to chase our dreams. Being educated was a top priority for them, since they didn't get it themselves. To be a jack of all trades and master of none. They instilled in us the best we'll get it, to be humble and kind in order to conquer the world. To be charitable and helpful whenever we can. They always have the best advice, even if it borders on crossing some boundaries. They are our biggest cheerleaders. They taught us how to laugh. Everything was a joke for us growing up. They are the best doctors, the best safety net to catch you when you're falling or failing. Being a parent now, I realize that my parents always thought about their children's need before they even thought about themselves. They are always there for us in times of need and in times of prosperity, for celebration and despair. They will always be the most amazing individuals, and I will forever look up to them. I respect and love them for all they do and admire them every day. Today, we give you our honor, appreciation, admiration, and love. May God continue to bless your marriage, and may you enjoy your celebration today and throughout this golden year.
Special thanks for those wonderful words. So at this time, we'd like to invite each and everyone to stand as we're about to join in our arati. Mom and Dad, you all want to give a few words? Tell me how you meet China, man. Dad, you give us a few words? Very nice. What has to be will be, right?
Yes.
Beautiful.
And that was destiny. From where he was, come to
a
function, and going on repart to someone. 92 times he saw me. Second time within 3 months, he was back with a funeral. And where he person died was on this side of wheel of the opposite. So every movement I make, he
could
see.
Aye. Give her all. All blessings to you, Mom. Beautiful.
Everything that you go through, go positive, go with your purpose.
Jai Shri Krishna. Let's all give him a round of applause. Beautiful. But Daddy, I want to say how we peep through the window and thing, man. So with this, let us all stand. At this time, we now join in our beautiful arati as we wave the sacred light once more around our scripture. And after waving the light around the holy text, you can go to the mandir as well, offer the arati, and receive your blessing.
Arati Kunja Vihari Ki Shri Giridhara Krishna Murari Ki Arati Kunja Vihari Ki Shri Giridhara Krishna Murari Ki Arati Kunja Vihari Ki Shri Giridhara Krishna Murari Kala, Kala, Nand ke माली ब्रह्म से अलग कस्तूरी तिलक चंद्र से झलक ललित जब श्यामा प्यारे के गिरिधर कृष्ण मुरारी के आरती कुंज विहारे के गिरिधर कृष्ण मुरारी नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय ॐ नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय ॐ नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय ॐ नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय बजरंग बलि बजरंग बलि बजरंग बलि बजरंग बलि बजरंग बलि कब लोके हमरे कबरिया हो बजरंग बलि कब लोके हमरे कबरिया हो कपल पीचा न चोरे पीचा न चोरे रामा पीचा न चोरे कलियो के कपल पीचा न चोरे पीचा न चोरे रामा पीचा न चोरे पग 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 पाप के गटरिया हो पग पग पाप के गटरिया हो बजरंग बलि कबलों के हमरे कबरिया हो कबलो के हमरे कबरिया हो बजरंग बलि कबलो के हमरे कबरिया हो बजरंग बलि बजरंग बलि बजरंग बलि बजरंग बलि बजरंग बलि
स्वामीनाथा सच्चिदानंद जय गुरुनाथा स्वामीनाथा सच्चिदानंदा जय गुरुनाथा सच्चिदानंदा
Why
shall be a same prayer. While we are worshiping the Deutas this Lord, as we are about to extend the love and the blessing of the Deutas to our wonderful parents, as we shower the rice as a blessing, O Mangalam Bhagavan Vishnu Mangalam Garuda Dvaja Mangalam Pundrikaksham Mangalai Tanohari Om Shri Hanumate Namaha Radhe Radhe Govinda Radhe 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 Kumar Radhe 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 Govinda Radhe 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 Kumar Radhe 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 Krishnam Vishnam Sridharam Madhavam Madhusudanam Krishnam Vishnam Sridharam Madhavam Madhusudanam Pita Twameva Twameva Bandusha Sakha Twameva Twameva Vidya Dravinam Twameva Twameva Sarvam Mama Deva Deva Twameva Sarvam Mama Deva Deva Om Shanti 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 Hariyo Prem se Sumapati Mahadev ki Jai Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki Jai Bajrang Bali ki Satya Sanatan Dharma ki Jai Jai Sitaram Asana Jailer Saltik our seats As we've taken our seats and as we have come to the end May the blessings of Shri Krishna be with each and everyone Jai Shri Krishna